Hello, I am Gunterson. Welcome to my channel. Today I want to show you how I bring shuffle into the sequencer of the Roland SH-101. And I use the E-RM Multiclock for that. And I got here even to a drum computer from 1990, the Korg S3, which is still a beautiful unit, but it's very hard to program. But if you ever have done it, it sounds really nice. So welcome and let's start. This is the E-RM Multiclock. This is a clock. It has four channels and you can use it to bring your equipment very tight together. You see, it has four channels. On channel one, you got an analog output, so you can bring that analog output into external clock in from the SH-101 and to all other analog gear that has external clock. And the other three channels have a MIDI clock, so you have four different channels to bring your equipment together. This unit you can use standalone, or you can use it with your DAW to bring your equipment together with your DAW very tight, without latency and all the problems you can have. You see underneath I have the Korg S3, which is, like I said before, still a beautiful drum computer. You can get it very cheap, and if you got the dance card too, you will see that it still sounds beautiful. And so I want to show you how it works for me. So now I use it standalone, the E-RM Multiclock, to show you how beautiful you can bring things together with that. On channel 1 I got the SH-101, and on channel 4 I got the Korg S3. Let's start. Here's our signal. This is the internal sequencer of the SH-101. What you can hear, this is, you will see that the sequence is, like can I say, it's moving, because we got not actually 16 steps, so that's why the one on every beat is different, so that's why the sequence is moving. Very nice. If you use the internal sequencer, you can get brilliant effects to your, bring to your music. So, okay, now you can hear the shuffle. I bring the shuffle into it. Very easy, you can hear it, and you got the shift knob. With the shift knob, you can bring your signal in front or a little bit back, so you can find the best timing for that what you want to do. I will show you when we bring now the Korg S3 into it, you will hear what I mean. So here's the Korg S3. Like I said, it sounds still beautiful and you can get it for less money. So, but what you can hear now, the SH-101 and the Korg S3 are not close together. This is not really tight. That's why I'm now using on channel 4 the shift knob and bring the Korg S3 a little bit in front. So now we come together. That sounds nice. Now my sequencer of the 101 and the internal pattern from the Korg S3 are really tied together. So, and now we can bring shuffle into the Korg S3. The effect is not that much like in the 101, but you will hear it. Over MIDI clock, the shuffle goes into the Korg S3. You can program a shuffle into the pattern of the Korg S3, but that is really difficult to program and to make. And the most, the big problem is, if you have write the shuffle into that pattern, you can't change it. So that's why to work with the E-RM Multiclock is much easier, and you can always get it make a different work and a different sound. So now I will change the pattern to... Yeah, I love the Korg S3, I said it before, it's still a beautiful drum computer that sounds really good. If you find the dance card and the Korg S3, I bought that one you will hear for, I guess, 50 euro with the dance card. This is really a great sound until today. So the multi-clock allows me, while it's running, to stop one unit and bring it back. So, but it's still running. The multi-clock is very interesting for everyone who got problem with latency on his door. I know it's not very cheap. It's not something that you buy without thinking about. But it is worth its money. So now you can hear it. I make a little bit more shuffle into it, but you will hear it. That's the effect you can bring so easy into this pattern and into the sequence of the SH-101. E-RM Multiclock, very nice unit. Since I use it, I love it because it makes many things so easy, and I always got a tight rhythm between my door and the units. So much thanks for your interesting. Maybe we'll see us on my next video. Goodbye.